I am the rock is my dad. Slip me to the slap, now y'all repeat it back. Slip me to the slap, now y'all repeat it back. Bip bap, grapefruit slap.
Bip bap, grapefruit slap.
Zippy zippy chip bip, rap rap woo.
Zippy zippy chip chip.
Little bag, big bag, put that bag in the bag, bag.
Little bag, big bag, put that bag in the bag.
What's up, everybody? We are Dead Hot Swimmers! AKA the Longest Wish Bag. AKA Dingsy Vonderswift. AKA Doofing It Out and Whipping It In.
AKA the Dingholes de la Dingholes.
AKA Los Niños Day.
AKA the Disher Talks.
AKA De La Thwax.
And tonight we're gonna be whipping out a rinktwinkulous show full of bibliobonculous tweets.
We're gonna be giving you a funny show full of ridiculous language.
Because we like to talk about language as a fluid thing, something that can be changed. You know, English, it's been around a while, so let's twizzle it forward and see what else the mind can crump out.
Yeah, and the we've tweezler language that we bibble in is called thwax.
So if you start hearing goofy sounds and your brain is like, just keep a chooping and a chargling along, and pretty soon you'll be bibbling them out, just like De La Thwax.
Now, before we continue, we just want to throw up some howdy hoes and clappy slappers for the Oob crew. Give it up for them.
This is without a doubt the rinktwinkulous bestie mumps of the entire country.
Exacto craculous, my friend. And of course, we love Austin, too.
Oh, my God. Oh, yeah. The fantastical capital de la Tejas.
And really the best part, and I'm sure you'll agree, is the taste crumpulous food.
Oh my God. We've just been narfling. It's the yummy hub.
Yeah. I mean, they have all the key players that I get up. Brie Tech Ticklers.
Those are breakfast tacos.
Bibbly Cluj.
Barbecue.
Restaurinos de la Grostage. Hasta la Tasty Place.
Farm and Table Restaurants.
They got it all.
And we're here to just knock it up. But before we do that, we have a comedy show to do for you guys.
So kick bump.
Relax a little.
And in jazz, some
De La Thwax.
So we thought, as this is a festivage de comedy goofs, we would start with a joke.
So it's a good one. It's one you may have heard, but we're gonna tell this same joke in five languages.
One joke, five languages. Wow, 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 wow.
English.
Knock, knock. Who's there?
Banana.
Banana who?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Banana.
Banana who?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Banana.
Banana who?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Banana.
Banana who?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Orange.
Orange who?
Orange you? Glad I didn't say banana.
Wow, 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 wow.
Spanish.
¿Quién está?
Plátano.
¿Plátano qué?
¿Quién está?
Plátano.
¿Plátano qué?
Plátano.
¿Quién está?
Plátano.
¿Quién está?
Naranja.
¿Naranja qué?
Naranja feliz que no dije plátano.
Wow, 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 wow.
German.
Klopf, klopf.
Butter is
banana.
Sie sind nicht eine Banane. Sie sind ein Mensch, nicht eine Banane.
Ja. Quink.
Who's Quinkin'?
Nan Jammer.
Nan Jammer who?
Bibble Bonk.
Bibble Bonk Quonk.
The Band Jamulus Beezy Band.
The Pan Jamulus Beezy Bamboo.
Yellow Skin Slippy Jim.
Yellow Skin Slippy Jim.
Ooh. Ding dong.
Dong
ding. Naranji.
Naranji Quanji.
Naranji Felanji. Can no beat beat Banaji.
Toad's Banji, my bone.
Korean.
Tok tok tok.
Nigga say.
Banana.
Banana. Nigga, nigga.
Tok tok tok.
Nigga say.
Banana.
Banana, knock you.
Tok tok tok.
Nigga say. Nigga say.
Taking a dumplet in Barton Sprongs and it just felt so like, ooh, the doer.
And ooh, the doer is what it is.
Just what it is, because that's how it feels.
It's like if you're like narfing like a peach and you're like, ooh, this is yumnumptious.
That's a yumnumptious peach.
And it's just this sort of bibli-linguistic way to sort of spice up the monotony of a day.
Yeah, I mean, just in a word, a day at work can be pretty monotonous, pretty much.
Mahalo! 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 Oh!
about Quizlet, though, as it is, it's about Fris Dizzly Expression.
Exactly, Crunch, because, I mean, there are, Thwaz is one great way to spontaneously express yourself, but there are other ways too.
It's the spontaneous expression is one of the few ways that the mind can actually expand and new ideas can come forward. Improv, for example, is the spontaneous expression de l'imaginaswege.
Exactly.
Spontaneous expression of imagination.
And, you know, other people are doing it different ways, like artists, you know, visual artists, they're pulling color off their campanashties.
Or like freestyle rappers, or...
To enter the realm of spontaneous expression, you must ride on the wings of the hip-hop dragon.
The hip-hop dragon?
Hip-hop dragon!
How you feel when you say it.